Hello friends, I am Jivita from AdvantageAffiliates.com and today we are going to discuss about another survey site, TRP Surveys. That's right, TRP Surveys, as the name suggested, it's all about television and media TRP. You can influence the media and its TRP through your opinions, and that's what this survey site offers. In short, you need to share your opinions on what you watch, read, play and listen to, and you get paid through their credit system. So let's find out how you can earn with TRP surveys. There are two ways through which you can earn. First, through their paid surveys, and secondly through their refer a friend program. As I mentioned, you have to share your opinion about TV, newspaper, media and websites. One thing that you need to remember about TRP survey is that it doesn't have a dashboard area. So all the survey invites will be sent through the email. And if you are interested in that particular survey, you should click the link and complete the survey. Another way you can earn with TRP surveys is through their refer a friend program. Let's find out how it works. As you can see on their website, they have mentioned how it works. So when you want to refer a friend, you don't get a URL as generally we get as a link to share with our friends. But here what you need to do is to give your friend's email to TRP surveys, and TRP surveys will invite your friends on your behalf. And when that friend signs up and both of you complete 5 surveys, you both will receive 5 extra credits. So here's how this program works. Now let's find out how TRP surveys give their reward. Firstly, as you can see, they have 3 options. First is shopping vouchers. They give you Amazon gift cards. Second, they have charity. And lastly, they have community group where you can donate for these different causes. The minimum threshold is 20 credits, which is equivalent to £5. And this is an automatic payment, which means once you reach the minimum threshold of 20 credits, it automatically. It is also important to remember that you have to mention the way you want to get paid. Suppose you register for Amazon gift cards, then every time you reach the 20 credits, you will get paid through Amazon gift cards only. Then you can't change this option to charity or community group. So it's important to remember these things. So, and one more thing that you should remember is that TRP only paid in gift cards, they don't pay in cash. So if you're looking for a survey site which will pay you in cash, then TRP survey is not a right option for you. So you should remember these things about their reward system. Friends, let's summarize this review in pros and cons. In pros, I can say that it's an amazing concept that you can impact television and media through your opinions. Next, TRP surveys has a very low minimum threshold of £5, which can be easily achievable if you have consistent surveys. Automatic payment is a welcome feature of TRP surveys. And once you reach a £5 threshold, it automatically sends your earnings through an email. In cons, I can say it's not available globally, and only UK residents have the access to this site. It has a very low earning potential website, as surveys are not available regularly, and a paper survey is also very low. So this can be a few major drawbacks of this site.
So friends, I hope you like this my review of TRP surveys, and thanks for watching my video, and don't forget to click subscribe button and bell icon to get notified whenever I publish a new video. So see you soon. Bye.